welcome to another episode of Dead Cells. Hope you didn't miss me too much. I have been chilling right here with our best friend, Sewer Buddy. I'm going to call him Sam. Sam the Sewer Buddy. Anyway, Sam and I have been discussing matters both big and small, slicey and dicey, and have come to the conclusion that I must venture on. So please, come and join me as we adventure further into the sewers that is apparently as far as they go. Okay, well, adventure finished. Let's try another adventure. Possibly something with more stuff. Look where I was going. That was quite close. But yeah, in case you haven't been in a sewer before, a lot of them are structured just like this. I gotta climb in and out. It kinda looks more like a basement than a sewer, but looks are just deceiving, trust me. I'm like a processor. Nope. I'm not a bird processor, I can tell you that much. These guys are a little tricky. There we go. That was the coolest healing spell I have ever seen. Oh man. I am kind of glad that drinking things in real life doesn't cause lightning to shoot in all directions. Especially with our technology-based lives in the modern day. You know, I wasn't even sure if you saw me. You can just throw it down. There we go. Fashion way to spikes. Apple potions. Well, yeah, I thought I was just going crazy. A little disappointed. This guy might have things to give me. Possibly, hopefully. Hang on, let me just turn on the microscope real quick.
Bye.
That was Daniel. Hello, Daniel. Goodbye, Daniel.
Goodbye.
Where is my Discord?
We're about to do figure drawing.
Oh, I see. That sounds pretty sweet. Quit Discord, yes. Okay, third time's the charm. Okay, we're back. Let us try that some more, this time hopefully with some life in tow. Some life. that was pretty awful. I don't have any money, and I don't have any life. So, we're gonna get to know the bow, it looks like. What are the conditions on which I get more health? Info? No. I got a prisoner's collar, though. Sweet. That's awesome. Go down. Deeper. Deeper. Ow. This looks like it'll break your legs. But hey, it's a learning experience. You don't know how to walk till you fall down. Said nobody that I know of. Aw, she came out to visit me. She does care. Yes. Nuh-uh, I ain't having no hard time. Look at me, I dust myself off and I'm all set. Ready for the club. Gonna go out and some sweet, sweet parties. Hey, I did have gold. Everything in this world is expensive. Beginner's bow, I don't know why I ever need to know. Looks like I'm stuck up one health pot. Someone, please, stop me. Oh, way stylish. Fancy henchmen. Let's get in there. Let's start ground slamming some fools. I feel like there's other stuff I should grab. Maybe it's another health potion. Probably not. It is an upgrade, though. Of course, more damage. We're gonna do that till it works. Learning be damned. There we go. Gotta do it real fast. Okay, let's try. And roll it backwards. And drop it down. Cudgel. It's for absorbing damage. I don't need it. Give. to winning isn't in the avoidance of death, but in the pursuit of victory. That sounds cool. All those things sound cool. You got cool stuff. Unfortunately, I don't have cash to get cool stuff, but, you know, that's just sometimes how life is. I wonder if I can get that green faster. The answer to that is, it is only a... There we go. Hold on. Bailing on that. Go inspect that sweet, sweet promenade. Let's take that promenade slow and steady. Yeah, I get it, I died. You don't have to rub it in my face. I would like a blood sword, please. Did not read that. Show unlocked items. Let's check that out. Okay. Blood sword causes bleeding. I was hoping it's steel blood, but that's pretty cool too. That's probably gonna be better than whatever I got in this rusty sword department. Recycling transforms items from the treasure chest into gold. Reserve health flask. I would like a health potion that can be used more than once, please. Mutation. Something that gives me life across time. That's pretty good. That's really good. I'm just up to 200. But I'm gonna give this a shot, because, I don't know, I have fun just dashing through people, so. Can I come back to these places? Is this how I refill my Estus I mean health flask? If so, I think me and him are gonna be real good friends. I'm talking the free stuff for me sort of friends, which sounds awful when I phrase it like that. That's... Don't exploit your friends for free stuff. Not cool. Morgan does not condone. Okay. There. This kind of actually looks like it's retained the same structure as the last one. But I felt like the last dungeon, like the little intro area, was rearranged. I'm not too sure about one thing or the other. Is this gonna tell me? I'm guessing it's probably like Dark Souls, where once it gets to like 5 markers, yeah, it's like a flat ton of damage. Which I never really got for bleeding. I feel like bleeding is more akin to that poison mechanic that you see in other games, where you take some small amount of damage across a long period of time. Or maybe I've never really... Okay. Alright, you gonna do that to me, bro? Just gonna have to steal your health, that's all. Okay, teleporting dudes, no respect. Okay. Ow. Apparently they are side spikes too, not just up spikes, despite the appearance. They're definitely stab you everywhere kind of spikes. Okay, that's not an attack that stuns them. I think I'm dead. I think this is where I die. I feel like I had better luck against those teleporting dudes last time, but maybe that's not bad. I don't know. Maybe can I go back and refill my... Does not look like it at all. Okay, so when I die, next mission is to try to get through that timer noise. It comes by. Or as I can. Yes. Ooh, it's my tactics or survival? That's kind of interesting. I feel like that's gonna be better with my lack of health. And ability to heal. Oh, okay. Sound, I guess, is their shtick? Maybe? I don't know. It's in quite a bit of... Totally worth it. Well, that's fun. Big fan of the shield dude. Way far. I do not care. For shield. Answer to that one. I should try using my grenade one, but again, it didn't really seem to do much last time. Maybe we can teleport somewhere, but... Yes, please give me health. You don't have health. Can I fight him? No, probably not gonna buy anything. I'm currently on my last leg, and I don't really care for something kind of more directed towards the healing rather than just the slicing and or not dying. I guess not dying is pretty nice, but I'm bored. Whoa, what was that? A whole lot of prisoners. For a very long time. Yeah. Robbing the dead? Don't mind if I do. Sorry, blood sword, but I don't understand you. Whoa. They can just, like, see through stuff, I guess. They don't have any close combat like that, right? Does not look like it. Can't get up there, can I? Running away from teleporting dudes is a bad idea. Seeing teleporting dudes is a bad idea. But running to the health spa sounds like a good idea. Well, but before we get out there, I do need a moment to collect myself after that last death. So, now that I've revived, gotten my body back and all that good stuff, I think I'm gonna have to call it an episode. But don't worry, join me next time. There will definitely be more Dead Cells. Hopefully I'll get past, the promenade. Because that seems like a really deadly place. I think I need to refine my skills just a bit. But don't worry, I'll manage. But yes, if you enjoyed the content, like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff will help me a ton. I'm just starting out. So, hope you had a good time, and hope to see you next time, too. Take care.